Alright, so we're here at the east exit of Shinjuku Station. We're heading over to the robot restaurant and we're trying to find the golden gate called Kabukicho. I like this place because I have this game called Yakuza and a little bit of it's tweaked, but in the game, this place is called Kamurocho. But yeah, check out Shinjuku.
There's a famous gate right there, Kabukicho entrance. Yeah, I'm home in Kamurocho. Oh shit, dude, I see Godzilla.
You wanna watch that?
Godzilla's hanging out right there.
Oh my god, see the Godzilla there? Be the mirror in rays. Your universe is changing. It's the one that you
created. Don't have to save the world. Just have to love yourself. That's where we're heading. Checking this out. No one's scared of Godzilla anymore. So he gave us this, and yeah, it's like the where you.
Okay.
I kind of don't know what we're doing or where we're going, but this thing looks pretty trippy. That thing's so glittery. And the elevator is kind of. Oh, cool.
Thank you.
So we're at this lounge, and smells like Disneyland. Okay, so we're at a famous robot restaurant in Shinjuku, Kabukicho. We made our way in, and as you can see, that things that I just put there in the video, whatever, that's kind of like how the entrance is. Right now we're on the third floor, and we're waiting on the lounge, I guess. You can buy food and souvenirs and so forth, and they have some good music, I guess. What is that, Jin?
American lemonade.
Thank you.
Because tonight we have special guest. It's Hyotoko-sama! Hyotoko-sama is Japanese guy. Please make a way for our Hyotoko-sama! Bye.
because of that sake shot, and now we're heading down to the show. Let's go! Man, perfect call. Oh man, this is crazy. It's like we're going in a dream.
Hey.